The status of Mabok among the Papuans themselves. The status of Mabok will not help the Papuans to understand and overcome the requirements to become independent and self-reliant. Within the special autonomous status, Papua can develop its own paradigms. The enjoyment of basic freedoms can be upheld and guaranteed. With the technical and financial assistance from and outside Papua and Indonesia will further boost the economic and human potentials in Papua. The lack of respect and understanding from the central government and its institution towards the indigenous Papuans have further deepened and widened the gap of confidence and trust. A new dimension can only be promoted if the indigenous peoples of Papua can reclaim their mastership and ownership over their own destiny. That's where we take pride in it. The process and the roadmap to this maturity will be better known as Mandiri. I put them OPM, Orang Papua Mandiri. Within the legal format of special autonomous status for Papua, the indigenous peoples do engage themselves